Shock Treatment, Escort Quest, and Sleight of Hand, guys. Let's reroll this. Metabolic Accelerator is actually good, no? I mean, Metabolic Accelerator is pretty good, honestly, but Escort Quest is so dank. But then I have to actually build the board. I don't really have the best items, do I? Nashor's Tooth. Could go Golden Ticket as well. I think it's Metabolic. True Damage Yasuo, a Headliner. Another Olaf. Another Olaf. Probably just play the Yasuo. If I get more Yasuos, I'll just reroll Yasuo. Potentially, I can still reroll Olaf. Probably not, though. I mean, I could. Titans. I always go Titans here. I'm thinking about playing Yone. So, we are on a Crab Rave. That's why I had no units, right? Because I sold everything to make 20. That's why I'm so rich. And then, yeah. We just need to survive the Crab Rave as well. But I have Metabolic Accelerator, so I'll heal back up. So, hopefully that will be fine. What is he doing? He has this, so he's playing a reroll comp. I'm not sure which one. My Yasuo is getting kills. I got a win for free here because this guy's even weaker. My Yasuo got a kill. True Damage Yasuo is good as well. I'm not gonna be first pick on Carousel though. So we're not gonna get True Damage Emblem. I mean, Heartsteel is insane, right? And I'm pretty sure I want to make 30. No? I want to make 30. Like, I got lucky. I won one fight. I got lucky. I'll take that win. And I'll cut my losses. I'll make 30. I'll play this trash team. Because remember, we heal two every turn. So, me not healing here was wasted potential, right? Wasted my augment, basically. So this is fine. Like we can get a Heartsteel headliner maybe next turn if we get lucky, and if not, we can also get Yone or Set, and then we have Metabolic Accelerator with Heartsteel. We can raise the stakes. We can actually get infinite cash out. Yeah. And then I could play Ezreal, for example, after that. But I could also play still a reroll comp. I'm thinking about Yone reroll, because Samira reroll just dies to the freaking crab, right? It dies so easily. I don't have the best items for it. So here the question is, how much do I value Heartsteel? Like, what's the chance I get it here? It's pretty big, right? It's pretty big. It's Carousel as well. I can get it on Carousel. I'm pretty sure I just buy this then. Because the Heartsteel headliner has such a low chance. I don't go for any items though. I mean, I could go bow for him, on him. Maybe we can kill one unit. Okay, so we want to lose this one pretty badly and then be second pick or something on Carousel so we can get a Heartsteel unit. Like a Yone or a Set on Carousel. That'd be sick. Otherwise, we just go Titans. Or we just go Repa and say frick Yone. Now we don't even have the weakest team and we'll actually heal a lot, so we can actually go level 8, right? Yeah. So we don't have to play a reroll comp anymore. With Metabolic, yeah. I guess so. Alright, not the best loss. Okay, I'm second pick though. That's good. Is there a Heartsteel unit? Wow, there isn't. That's so unlucky. Well, okay. Just go red buff then. Okay. No Heartsteel unit. It is what it is. I could have gone Sword. Because Sword gives me Infinity Edge. And Infinity Edge is much more versatile. I could still play Yone. I could still play freaking Yone. And I can still also play Ezreal. But this is better for item economy. Now the thing is that we have to think about here is we could play 8-bit. I probably just go red buff now. Like, I'm probably just going Heartsteel, right? I can play 8-bit here. Play 8-bit, play this guy. Sell this girl, sell one of these. Okay, I mean, it's not that bad, right? Surely. I'm not going Guardbreaker, I can go crit on him. and go belt on him, save more HP. We can kill a lot of units here. He's level 5. We're making 40 as well, super rich. Okay. We only kill one unit. Unfortunate. Alright, so we just gotta hit the Heartsteel, right? At the end of the day. That would be super sick with this augment. Please, Riot Games. Nope. That's okay. I'm healing. I don't need any of these units. That's like a level 2 shot, by the way, not a level 4 shot. This guy has double static shiv with the augment that makes it deal more damage. This guy has... Wait, this guy has the thing that gives him HP. Oh no, it's Martyr, it's Martyr. I thought it's the thing that farms HP on takedown. We drop a sword, we have Infinity Edge, then we just need blue buff for Ezreal. Yeah. We can also play Caitlyn. Because we're stacking up 8 bit early. It could be good. Because she got buffed a lot, right? She got buffed a lot. And rep buff is good on Caitlyn, Infinity Edge is good. If I don't get blue buff, I just play Caitlyn. Yeah. I don't see anything wrong with that. Should be fine. The double core key. Okay. Okay, okay. This is fine. This is fine. This is A-okay. So, Caitlyn... Again, I'm not sure, man. I haven't seen anyone play Caitlyn. So, I don't know how good Caitlyn is. I feel like Zed Ezreal is still better than Caitlyn Ezreal. You always gotta play Heartsteel. Like, they nerfed it, but not enough, guys. Like, Heartsteel, if you wanna win the game, you just gotta play Heartsteel. That's just what the set will be. I definitely go Infinity Edge. Rod is gonna be Morello, maybe. Oh no, I don't need Morello. Frick. I go Eventshroud. Eventshroud for sure. Infinity Edge for sure. I mean, this is good. I don't hate this. Guardian Headliner instead of Corki. Not really. Don't like that, right? We level here for sure. Sell this trash. Just play this guy. Do we have another Mosher? We don't. Do we have a Rapid Fire? We don't. We can play Double Executioner. That doesn't really do much, though. I'm dancing. Still think I want to play this. Just for the CC, it's just better, and he's a good unit as well. And then we go Rod on Mordekaiser. It's going to be Crown Guard, but just Rod on Mordekaiser for the bigger shield. He scales well with AP on the shield. And we're going to go level 8 slowly but surely. We'll have a decent amount of money as well, level 650. Not too shabby, I think we can kill 2 units here. Nope, we don't kill 2 units. I was hoping we would kill... Well, we killed 3 units in total. I was hoping we would kill this guy and this guy. But we only killed the other tank. I don't even know what it was. Was it a Taric or something? Or a Pantheon? Something like that. Do I just hard force Twin Terror? Twin Terror is busted, guys. Do I just hard force Twin Terror? Hard Force Twin Terror Executioners. With these items, it's not even that good though. Rep buff on Samira. I feel like I can do better. I mean, it's not Prismatic Ticket. I could also go Twin Terror Caitlyn. It's actually insane. I mean, it's definitely Twin Terror, right? It's the best thing on my board right now. It's actually freaking insane on my board. Look. I just play double this guy. And I'm instantly insane, right? I just play this guy for CC. I just play double Caitlyn. GG, it's a forced, right? Double Caitlyn, infinite attack speed. He surrendered. I'll take it. What did he get? I want to see his augment. He probably rage quit because of augments. Probably just got bad augments. Because if you get 6 bad prismatic augments, it happens rarely, but when it happens... If he lost a couple games today already, I can see him being tilted. Like, I would be just as tilted. I want to see his augments. Oh, he rolled for a 1 plus reroll and didn't hit. Alright. That makes sense. We need Jazz later. This guy is good. Gives us this. Gives us Sentinel, but a better unit. Then we have this guy. I definitely need 8-bit. I definitely need this. I never need this. I never need this. I never need this. I could level here. I still almost make 30 play him, but I'm not going to. 79 health is pretty healthy. Lucky gloves. Lucky gloves, and he has another crit glove. That's crazy. Crazy, crazy. That guy's gonna be strong late game. Okay, I mean, look how strong he is, and I still did pretty well, no? Like a 5-unit loss against a level 6 player with this insane of a frontline. Like, even that we killed one of the frontliners is impressive, I think. Double Caitlyn, not even bad, right? I could go Gunblade easily. I'll just take this. I'll just take the Crown Guard. And it's a Puppy. Puppy is a good unit. Puppy is an amazing unit here. And we have a Crown Guard. Do we just play Puppy and Zac duo frontline instead of these guys? Because they don't really do much, man. Like, it's just Sentinel, but I feel like better units is better units, right? Maybe we'll get a second Zac or a second Puppy. No. I mean, I could play double Bard, but does that really do anything? Like, compared to double, like, this guy? I think it's double Lulu, right? Oh, it's double Lulu. Oh, frick. Oh, it's double Lulu for sure. I think I'll put it on him. Alright, double Lulu for the Hyper Pop juice. Remember, we're getting a bunch of attack speed and health on the units that we play 2 off. So this is really nice. It's very, very nice. Look, 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 look. We're killing some units. Not bad. Not bad, bro. Look at the CC. It's good. Honestly, good. No, that guy was also very strong. He's looking good. 60 health. He's not even bad. And we have a lot of money. Like, infinite money. Also, I think I fought Ghost, yeah. Zac, double Zac, holy frick. We're back. Dazzler, Bard, but we're not playing Bard. Nice, we get MF. MF, Big Shot. We already have Big Shot from the headliner though, so we don't need to play it now, but it's gonna be good for the Ezreal and Caitlyn board. Okay, so since we probably just play double Caitlyn for... Do we play double... I mean, we have to play 8 Big Shots then, right? 8-bit. 4-8-bit, excuse me. 4-8-bit, right? If we play 2 Caitlyns. 2 Caitlyn 2s. No one's gonna buy Caitlyn. Again, she got buffed, but I don't see anyone experimenting with Caitlyn. People are still just playing Ezreal every game. Every single game, man. The only thing they patch change, guys, is just Senna reroll is good now. Everything else is largely the same. Look how strong I am. Not bad, honestly. So I don't know if Caitlyn is gonna be good. We'll see. But I just know Caitlyn was really good with this augment back in the days when the set was released. And Caitlyn was really trash already back then. So it was only good with this augment. But you also need to find 6 Caitlyns, which is kind of difficult. Very difficult. Okay, I mean, I'm always rolling right now, right? There's no way I'm not rolling right now. Also, am I playing Heartsteel? Don't I just tempo into level 9? Tempo into level 9 to get more spaces to... Yeah. Tempo into level 9, don't lose infinite health. But, like, Heartsteel is so broken. Can you really just not play Heartsteel? I mean, I can get 8-bit emblem. Oh, nice. I got 8-bit emblem. I mean, it's well-deserved, bro. It's well-deserved. You already know. Shadows into the spotlight. Jazz. Can't buy this, bro. Where's my stuff, man? Can't buy that. Can't buy that. Okay, nice. Nice, nice, nice. It's rapid fire as well, so I'm just chilling, no? I go Apid Emblem here. I think I'm going Rabadon's, right? I don't have a single Ezreal. I don't have a single Ezreal. But I have so much health. Don't I have to play Heartsteel? I have so much freaking health. I'm gonna sell this guy to make some money. I think Double Puppy is insane, so... Nah, Double Puppy is a freaking menace. The thing is, the items are so bad again, aren't they? Rabadons, what do I do with that? Cyberbulk? Just Cyberbulk? Or just... I get a Reforger, this is good. Oh, but Long Distance Pals is freaking busted. But it doesn't share attack speed. I mean, Long Distance Pals is freaking busted for the Caitlyn's. It's pretty freaking good. With 8-bit as well. I feel like I need to fix my items, man. I need to fix my items, no? Honestly, I don't even need to. 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 I mean, I'm for sure rolling here, no? Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to play Jazz. I'm just saying. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to freaking play Jazz. Like, for sure I'm not supposed to play Jazz. And I'm definitely supposed to play 4 8-bit, by the way. And I'm definitely supposed to... I'm definitely not supposed to play Big Shot. Like, I'm not supposed to play Jazz. It's just not a Jazz game. Like, not every game is a Jazz game, you freaking idiot. Man. I'm pretty dumb, huh? That's okay. I have to play 4 8-bit, though. 4 8-bit is insane. But then I have this random ribbon, which is just trash, no? Like, I'm looking for a Garen, basically. Okay, this guy's good. This guy's good. Looking for one Garen. Do I play double? I don't think I'm playing Bruiser, right? I think I'm playing double tank instead of this freaking guy. No? Nah, bro. Like, there's no way we're playing Bruiser, man. Why am I playing the set? I just go 8-bit Poppy, no? The thing is, the Poppy ties in 8-bit and set. I know there's an 8-bit headliner, but I don't care. I don't need 6 8-bit. I don't have room for 6 8-bit, guys. Because we're sharing the stats. Like, we have this. We want to play as many units double as possible. Because it's 500 health on each unit and a lot of attack speed. It's way too insane to not do. I just want Garen instead of this worthless freaking Riven. And then I can play double Sentinel. Which gives my whole team infinite stats. Now I just go Hurricane, which is the best item I could have gotten, probably. Because attack speed and a lot of attack damage. Honestly, this is looking good. But the thing is, don't I just lose to the Heartsteel players? I think I do, no? Should I play Corki or... I mean, Corki has heal reduction. I mean, they're both freaking useless, man. I got a Sentinel. I really want to play the girl, but like, how do I play the girl? I need double Thresh, right? I need double Thresh. I need double thresh. I need to play Sentinel, bro. My whole team is getting 500 health bonus. I just got one-shot. This is why no one plays this game anymore, Riot Games. This is why no one plays this game anymore, because it's just always this loses. Like, you just lose. Like, okay, didn't I build a very cool comp that should be strong, and they just recently buffed Caitlyn, but I still just get wiped. Like, I just got straight up wiped. Oh, Yorick is not bad, right? Yorick might tie it well together. Thing is, who gets 8-bit emblem now? Huh. It'd be nice on Poppy or on Yorick. Like, I just want a level for Yorick, man. I think I'm just dead, man. Like, I'm pretty healthy, but like, now is the time when the enemies get their Heartsteel cash outs. And then everyone that's playing Heartsteel just wins, right? And like, I need two more Caitlyns to get my second Caitlyn online. Otherwise, she's just not that strong. So that's a big problem. And I need another Thresh. I feel like I can't go level 9 with this team. I will lose too much health. I will lose my entire health bar if I try to go level 9 with this team. So I think I have to keep rolling. Like, I would really prefer... Okay, so here's what I would prefer. I would prefer 2-star Poppy instead of this guy, right? 2-star Poppy. And then I just go level 9. And then I play this guy. I get Thresh and Poppy. Like, I get Yorick and Poppy. And Thresh, right? Guardian Mosher. And then I can put Yorick, can get the 8-bit emblem, because he actually scales with attack damage. Or Poppy even, right? Who cares? I already have heal reduction. So I have to build this, right? And then I have a belt, so I just build Guardbreaker. Sure. I have to build this again, by the way. I think it's better on him, low-key. I mean, let's see how strong we are. We're against a ghost, but this guy is so strong, man. How does he even have a 3-star Senna and a 2-star Ezreal? And a Lucian. What? He basically has as many 4 costs as me, but also has a 3-star 2 cost. I'm not sure how he gets that. If I get another 8-bit emblem, he could be 6 8-bit. Honestly, not really. I think I just tried to go level 9. I think I just tried to go level 9. So don't I just sell all of these? I just play Lowy at level 9 and call it a day. Or double Thresh at level 9 and call it a day. Or double Lowy instead of Zac. Okay, let's hope this works, man. I'm gonna frontline him as well. Let's hope this freaking works. I'm a little bit scared. Like, again, Caitlyn got buffed, but like, eh. Eh. Is it enough? We'll see. They did buff the mana cost by a lot, but like, still just gets one shot by Ezreal, doesn't she? Ah, so close, bro. Like, what? I'm gonna sell this. Okay, another Caitlyn, that's big. I mean, my win condition is 3-star Caitlyn, right? So, what if I just roll down on 8? No, I rolled so much gold on 8, it's only 18% chance. I don't think you can hit a 3-star 4 cost on 8. I think 3-star 4 cost is only level 9. He hit a Yorick headliner at level 9, that is very, very bad for me. I put the Corki in the middle so that Ezreal gets baited into ulting middle, hopefully, instead of shaving like this. From top to bottom here. I don't know, like, this guy has Heartsteel cash out, so are we winning this? Probably not. Look, my Caitlyn is already dead. Like, bro, I mean, that's just a 2-star Caitlyn. If the second Caitlyn was 2-star, I think it would be strong. I have enough frontline items, right? I can't sell this Caitlyn, unfortunately. I just go level 9 here. I roll down then, yeah. I want the Caitlyn item, but none of these are good. Shojin is fine. Shojin is okay. Ginsu's is not that good. It's okay, maybe. Hodge is trash. I think it's Shojin, right? Out of those, it's probably Shojin, man. He's gonna cast much more often. The thing is, no one's playing Caitlyn, right? Like, I don't think you roll on 8. I don't think you roll on 8. I'm not sure, though. That's the problem. I am not sure at all if you roll on 8. Do we roll on 8, man? There's no way, right? There's no way. I need... Bro, I need 4 more Caitlyns. There's actually just no way. There's actually just no way. I need to be level 9. I also get another slot for the thing. Like, everyone's playing Heartsteel, man. And this guy is just Disco, but he just hit. If you just hit, it's good, I guess. You just go level 8, you roll once. Like, look, he's level 9, 30 gold. After you already rolled a little bit on level 9. Like, you just hit, it's fine, I guess, yeah. Ah, I mean, come on, bro. I'm just disappointed. I'm just disappointed, guys. Like, they make a new patch. And it barely does... Like, it didn't do anything. It didn't do anything. It's still just Ezreal, 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 Ezreal. Literally did nothing. I should have played Heartsteel, shouldn't I? I should have played Heartsteel, bro, instead of this trash. I should have just... Literally, a 1-star Ezreal would be better than these Caitlyns. I would have a 1-star Ezreal right now. I would have cashed out Heartsteel a bunch of times. I would have won the game. I should have played Heartsteel. I just got baited. I thought the patch did something. It's just disappointing, you know? Surely we beat this guy. Like, come on, this. Look at this guy. 1-star Ezreal, MF equipped. He has items on MF. He has freaking items on MF. But the Akali is so powerful, man. My Caitlyn's gonna sit down again, right? And just die like a freaking idiot. Let's go, Caitlyn, man. Let's go, Caitlyn. Okay, bro, I need 3-star Caitlyn or something. I need to just get Giga Lucky, right? We just play double Thresh, it's fine. Oh, by the way, we're against freaking... Oh, we're against the Cryo Brave. I forgot about this. My board cannot beat it, right? But Caitlyn has a lot of single target damage. Maybe they can burn it down. I don't think so, though, bro. I just need to get 2 items. If I lose, it's fine, but I need to get 2 items. Please get 2 items. Nah, but there's no way, right? We have Even Shroud. Hold up, it's dying so fast. Wait. Come on, Caitlyn. Ult again, ult again. Don't die, don't die. She died before she ulted, man. I'm not even gonna get a single item. I'm not gonna get a single item! And he uses emotes. Like, bro, just... You're using a freaking bugged augment, you loser. You're using a freaking bugged augment, man. Go frick yourself, man. This is just such a bad game. Okay, frick it. I'm down to hit 3-star Caitlyn out of nowhere. Frick it. Like a boss. It's a lot of Akalis, but I don't think I care. I doubled this guy, that's pretty good. Nice, Caitlyn. Nice, more Caitlyns, freaking. Get lucky like a mother trucker. And I'm not gonna hit enough Lucians, and I already have... Bro, I'm hitting so many Akalis. Okay, Akalis for sure bugged, right? I need to get rid of Zac, I think. Like, Zac does nothing. Zac legit does nothing. Come on, cast, cast, cast. You can kill them. You can wipe them. No, you can't. You can't, bro. You can't. You're the worst unit in the game. You can't. Okay, should I just stop playing Caitlyn forever? Nah, I mean, it's unplayable. No, it's unplayable. I'm gonna just sell Zac. Zac is so bad. I don't know why I did that, though. Like, honestly, I just go way weaker. Okay. Also, you know this cancels the freaking augment. Like, the thing is, I need 2 more Caitlyn's. Nice lucky gloves, the luckiest glove I've ever seen. She just absorbed my entire Caitlyn ult. Come on, man, kill the TF. that was the most frustrating game I've ever seen, guys. Usually a top 3 would be an upload, especially if I'm playing Caitlyn. But this is not even an upload, but maybe we'll upload it. Like, I'm sorry for the negativity, guys, but this game is just not it right now, man. I don't know what the devs are doing.